And so that black woman with that white Navy man and the Russian man, they were over here, and she was in Pastor Charles's. And Apostle Charles was trying to, she liked being with those two men, Bishop Sid. She's old. She's older than my husband and me. And they would be old too, Bishop Sid. The Russian man didn't like that. He said he wouldn't have somebody he would share with another person, Bishop Sid. But they thought they were smart, Bishop Apostle Charles. She claimed Apostle Charles was her man, Bishop Sid. And she wanted to be with two men. She was Nasty Aaliyah, Bishop Sid. So the Russian man helped to catch her, obviously, Bishop Sid. And it's like the expression on his face when he walked in the hotel, you know, where I sat at the residence hotel. The woman rented some of the rooms, but the rest of them were like for residence. And it's just how he looked at me. I told you I had the ability to read a mind later. It's like, you know, he was going to show me that it was a whore. He was going to show that she was a whore, Bishop Sid, and for the American government. She was a Leah person, Bishop Sid. And so we just going to tell that too. And when they stalked me to the pharmacy, I own the pharmacy chain, okay? They wanted me to remember that I own my blood's kids feet and restaurant family. People wanted me to remember that I own the pharmacy chain. And so I worked there for a few weeks, and then I remembered that. And but she came there, it's like she was stalking me, and she was like fat, you know, she's pregnant then, Bishop Sid. So she was gonna try to she was gonna try to be me. She's not me, and I'm not, she's gonna try to kill my husband, my beloved kids feet, and she's gonna kill me, because it's her and Pastor Charles, Bishop Sid. So and they're American government, because Pastor Charles is Uncle Sam. But I remembered her, okay? I remembered her. She came over for a bottleness, but the Russian man didn't like her. It's like Naomi Campbell, she was a wandering kid abduction, and the Russian, we should have seen the Russian man. The Russian man helped to catch her, and he couldn't wait to get back home to his wife. He said so. When she was fake most woman. So we're to that too. But sorry, that's why mom said when she was stalking you at the stalking you to the pharmacy, they you know, everybody could see that, you know, she was trying to do something to you.